is on a high fence, whitetail managed property here. And typically on these managed properties like this, the testosterone is a lot higher than usual than nature of whitetail deer. It's because of buck to doe ratio, the feed program, and also genes. For example, this whitetail, this one here, both died in a fight. How old do you think this one was?